Jean-Baptiste de la Salle.
Jean-Baptiste de la Salle, born in 1651 and died in 1790, was a French priest, educational reformer, and founder of the Institute of the Brothers of the Christian Schools. He was a saint of the Catholic Church and the patron saint for teachers of youth. He is referred to both as La Salle and as de la Salle. La Salle dedicated much of his life to the education of poor children in France. In doing so, he started many lasting educational practices. La Salle was tonsured at age 11. His parents offered of their young son to the service of God. He was named canon of Reims Cathedral when he was 16, and at 17 he received minor orders. He was sent to college where he pursued higher studies and took the degree of Master of Arts. When de la Salle had completed his classical, literary, and philosophical courses, he was sent to Paris to enter the seminary of Saint Sulpice. Following the death of his mom and dad, he took the responsibility of educating his four brothers and two sisters. At age 20, he received the minor order of subdeacon, was ordained a deacon by 24, and he then finally completed his theological studies and was ordained to the priesthood at the age of 26 in 1678. 2 years later, he received a doctorate in theology.
Sisters of the Child Jesus. The Sisters of the Child Jesus were a new religious congregation whose work was the care of the sick and education of poor girls. The young priest had helped them in becoming established and then served as their chaplain and confessor. It was through his work with the sisters that in 1679 he met Adrienne Niel. With de la Salle's help, a school was soon opened. Shortly thereafter, a wealthy woman in Reims told Niel that she also would endow a school, but only if La Salle would help. What began as an effort to help Adrienne establish a school for the poor in La Salle's hometown gradually became his life's work.
Institute of the Brothers of the Christian Schools. At that time, most children had little hope for social and economic advancement. Moved by the plight of the poor who seemed so far from salvation, either in this world or the next, he determined to put his own talents and advance his education at the service of the children, often left to themselves and badly brought up. La Salle knew that the teachers in Reims were struggling, lacking leadership, purpose, and training, and he found himself taking increasingly deliberate steps to help this small group of men with their work. First, in 1680, he invited them to take their meals in his home, as much to teach them table manners as to inspire and instruct them in their work. This crossing of social boundaries was one that his relatives found difficult to bear. In 1681, de la Salle decided that he would take a further step, and so he brought the teachers into his own home to live with him. De la Salle's relatives were deeply disturbed. His social peers were scandalized. A year later, when his family home was lost at auction because of a family lawsuit, de la Salle rented a house into which he and a handful of teachers moved. La Salle decided to resign his canonry to devote his full attention to the establishment of schools and training of teachers. He had inherited a considerable fortune, which he could have been used to further his aims. But on the advice of a father bear of Paris, he sold what he had and sent the money to the poor of the province of Champagne, where a famine was causing great hardship. La Salle thereby began a new religious institute, the first one with no priests whatsoever among its members, the Institute of the Brothers of the Christian Schools, also known as the La Salle Brothers in Europe, Australia, and Asia, and the Christian Brothers in the United States. La Salle's enterprise met with opposition from ecclesiastical authorities who resisted the creation of a new form of religious life, a community of consecrated laymen to conduct free schools, together and by association. The educational establishment resented his innovative methods. Nevertheless, La Salle and this small group of free teachers set up the Institute of the Brothers of the Christian Schools, which is entirely dedicated to the Christian education of the children of artisans and the poor, in a life close to that of the Catholic religious. In 1685, La Salle founded what is generally considered the first normal school, a school whose purpose is to train teachers in Reims. Worn out by austerity and exhausting labor, La Salle died at Saint-Yon near Rouen on Good Friday in 1719 by the age of 67.
Veneration. Relics of Jean-Baptiste De La Salle in the Casa Generalizia in Rome, Italy. Pope Leo XIII canonized La Salle on 24 May 1900 and Pope Pius X inserted his feast in the general Roman calendar in 1904 for celebration on 15 May. Because of his life and inspirational writings, Pope Pius XII proclaimed him patron saint of all teachers of youth on 15 May 1915. In the 1969 revision of the church calendar, Pope Paul VI moved his feast day to 7 April, the day of his death or birth heaven.
Legacy. The statue of Jean Baptiste de La Salle, De La Salle University, Philippines. La Salle was a pioneer in programs for training lay teachers. Of his writings on education, Matthew Arnold remarked, later works on the same subject have little improved the precepts, while they entirely lack the action. The educational innovations include Sunday courses for working young men, one of the first institutions in France for the care of delinquents, technical schools and secondary schools for modern language, arts and sciences. The La Salle University says that his writings influenced educational practice, school management and teacher preparation for more than 300 years. The La Salleian schools form a 3-century-old network following La Salle's principles. Many of the schools are named after La Salle and several streets, often near La Salleian schools, are named after him. In 2021, the International La Salleian Mission website stated that the La Salleian Order consists of about 3,000 brothers who have been running over 1,100 education centers with more than a million students, together with 90,000 teachers and lay associates. Asteroid 3002 De La Salle was discovered in 1982 and was named after De La Salle.
Today is 305 years later, we St. Joseph brothers remember you with honor. May your soul rest in peace forever. Adapted from the Free Encyclopedia. Thank you.
My name is Michele Amanu from Grade 3.
My name is Nathaniel Amanu from Grade 3.
Thank you.